In this video today, we will see how to remove the suggested videos from a particular channel that appears on the YouTube app homepage. Now, generally what happens is whenever you watch a video from a YouTube channel, and if you watch more than 2-3 videos from that particular YouTube channel, then the YouTube algorithm will think that you like the videos from that channel. So whenever you open the YouTube app, it will display the videos from that channel on the YouTube homepage. For example, if I open this YouTube application, and if I see I have been watching these videos from WWE channel for last many days, now the YouTube will think that I like the videos from this WWE channel. So whenever I open the YouTube app, it will display other videos from this channel. So if you think that you don't like to see the videos from this WWE channel, what you do is tap on the three dotted icons on the right and then select don't recommend channel. Now what happens is all the videos from that particular channel will disappear and YouTube will not show the videos from that channel again on this YouTube app homepage. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.